Hey everyone, in this video we'll solve an easy level exponential equation problem 2 raised power x plus 2 raised power x plus 1 equal to 24. And what is the value of x? Now here what I can do is 2 raised power x plus, now here we will use a property of exponents which says that a raised power m plus n is nothing but a raised power m into a raised power n. So I can split them further, right? Usually we study the property in this way. But here this is the reverse case. So here we have 2 raised power x plus 1. Can I split them? 2 raised power x into 2 raised power 1 equal to 24. Now here we have 2 raised power x at two places. So obviously I can take them common. So I can take them out, 2 raised power x. Now here I will be left with 1. Here I will be left with 2 equal to 24. From here I will get 2 raised power x into 3 equal to 24. This will be gone by 8. So from here I will get 2 raised power x equal to 8. So therefore x will be equal to 3, right? Because 2 cube is 8. Or you can, what you can do is you can write 8 as 2 raised power 3, and since we have same base we can equate the exponents. So we can equate the exponents and we will get x equal to 3. So our answer is x equal to 3. So I hope this process is clear to you. This is a very easy question, I would say very basic level problem in exponential equations. We will do some good level exponential equations as well. So keep watching. Thank you.